What's up, y'all? Logicator here. Welcome back to Fallout Shelter. Back he goes. There we go. First expansion, first floor expansion. There we go. You know what I mean. Alrighty then, so now we have upgraded our living quarters to a residence. That means our max population went from 28 to 34. can't see him. Okay. Wait a minute. Never mind. Okay, the math's fine. What am I thinking of? Let's see. I have a better idea. About to do. I have a new plan. Instead of mixing the colors in the first generation, what if I don't do that until I start pair up the second gens? But I'm probably gonna need a lot of first-gen kits, though. Where is that jingle coming from? Fast. I'm gonna do a nut. So, I am going to gonna do batches of five, but for each one of these guys, just so I later have enough so I don't like mix all the bloodlines too badly so I forget who's related to who. Okay. Or I can just, you know, do three for three. That seems more reasonable. No, I'm probably still gonna do five. Because there's five pairs of primary. There's five sets of primary colors, you see. Got the reds, yellows, blues, black, and white. And after that, evens will pair with evens, odds pair with odds. that one done. Whack. Come on. Get two. Where did I want? There he is. Now let's do reds. And I can't do yellow until Judith. Because she's late. Because Craig was late getting back. Shop's on fire. What to do? The only place I can spread to is the science lab. See? Anyway, got taken care of. Flooding this game is so bad. Did a coincidence only happen in like the first batch, man? Like all the kids have the same outfit as what they're named after, their colors, man. Let's bed down. Ooh, that's a good payout. Oh, I'm missing a blue. Where's blue one at? Oh, there you are. Now let's skip to the blues, because yellow is going to take a while. Okay, let's see. No, not that one. This one. Right now, that there are 9 added in total. Which, when the kids grow up and this batch is born and grows up too. How many empty spots do we have right now over here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Still 4 right now. It's 8. Okay, we have 8 empty spots. That's great. And that's blue done. Another fire. And real quick, you can go with the science lab again. Another 2. Another 10 empty spaces. Upgrade that. There we go. That's rubbish. Not a bad expansion, not at all. Thank you. need.